Hey, it's a nice little chip.
Ship of the line. Alright. Well, this ship of the line is making its rounds. And we're gonna try to come up behind here. All the way up to maybe attack our friends backside. Because these guys are gonna go. Now, one of the things I was thinking since the last session, hey, I wonder if these guys could do anything. They attacked yet? No, keep going up here. Where am I? Is where my best spot's gonna be to settle in North America, because I was really eager to get those wonders. Ooh, look at this. Yeah, you got a little escort here. Just move you here for a bit. Can he do anything there? Construct a trading post. That's about it, eh? About it. One more. Okay, these guys. Oh, wait. Protect them, or... See, I was debating... Where am I gonna go? Now, these guys are here, and they have huge sprawl. Like right from the start. Look at these huge, huge areas they draw from. It's crazy. I'm gonna have to go after these guys. And here's a food. If I was to work that, and this here is a production. I can get some food. But I have this wonder down here I want. And the problem is I don't know how much food I'm gonna be able to get out of it. And I also want that iron. Oh, there's so many things I want here. I'm not quite sure how best to approach this, because this oasis, apparently, oasis on a river, desert, but it's next to an oasis. This is next to an oasis. You know, I was all gung-ho to go grab this for the science, but where am I going to make my guy? Here? If I make my city here, I can grab that. I won't get the iron. If I was to put it here... Here I'm next to a river. Okay. Now what? I would be able to grab this one and that one. Where am I going to get my food from? Well, he's next to a river, I think. I have a food problem. Now, I can go after this one and not have any food problem whatsoever. Right? Be able to grow. And that's going to be my priority, is going to be to grow. These guys are kind of so huge. I've got to go after these guys. So maybe the best thing to do is first to come up here. Get that wonder. One, two. See, how do I get this wonder? One, two, three. If I'm here, one, two, three. I can get that wonder if I settle here. I get that wonder. Free production, right? I get some food. One, two, three. I get food. And I can get to this wonder. So maybe the best spot is here. I go here. One, two, three. Not good enough. I'm here. One, two, three. I can get it. If I'm here, 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2, 3, I won't quite get this one. That's not the end of the world. could tuck myself in here, be extremely in an excellent defensive position, right? I'll have the mountains to my back. He's going to have a hell of a time getting me out. And one, two, food, food, food. From here I can go one, two, three. I don't quite make it though. One, two, three. So the question is, what if I was here? I'm here. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. So I'll never get this one, but I'll get these two. So maybe my best position, if I'm here, one, two, three. I missed that one. This could be my best position right here. Or even here. So one, two, three. Two, three. One, two, three. I don't want to miss the diamonds though, the gems. One, two, three. Two, three. Here. Here, one, two, three. Maybe I give up those two foods. I focus on great defensive position. See what, this is impassable. Those here. One, two, three. One, two, three, I get some wine and stuff, I get some diamonds. Really, I'm gonna wanna be higher up there. Something's coming. Tough to figure out where I'm gonna go. One, two, three. It seems to like that spot. Why is it like that spot? Because I get wine, 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 food, food, spice, and I get one, two, three. I can even get citrus. I'm on the Gulf of Mexico. Some time. Build. And I can also pull food from the water or from the land. And I can get diamonds. Can't get that. I just want too much all at once. One. One, two, three, four. Darn it. Do I make one inland? Oh, keep pushing. And, I think you need to attack. Has to go in the spot. Yeah, the civilian belongs to the Shoehorn Zero of a choice room. Take it. Okay. If I have a worker. Great. I have two workers. Okay, what's next? Armor ruins discovered. Where? Where am I? Australia still? Okay, where am I? We're going around. Let's head down here. There's some stuff up. Up in here a bit. Nice. What is all this? Where am I? It's Australia? Is this the Indian Ocean? Is India? Yeah, I guess it is. I'm so conflicted on what to do here. I almost want another settler. Are you making me one? You are, right? And what are you doing? Nothing. He's making me a settler. Were you? Were. Alright, you know what? I think I need to prioritize where my cities are going to go. So, suggesting that this is a good spot around here, I can't disagree. I can get diamond. I settle around here. I want to get sugar. One, two, three. Not sugar. Here. One, two. Up is iron here, right where I am right now. So, wine, forest, truffles, iron. I need iron. I'm gonna get another settler. I can push here. I'm gonna get another settler, and I can push up here. You know, I may be just rushing this along a little too much. Maybe these settlers should be heading. Let's really go here. One, two, three. I'll be missing this. That's crazy. Six iron. Yeah, I can't get that up. These are food tiles next to rivers. Right? Marsh, river. Grassland. One, two, three. Here, one, two, three. I'm here. One, two, three. I can get it. I'm here. Interesting. Why is it like this here? Why? I need the iron. That's why I have iron here. But desert. Horrible desert. There's an oasis. Oasis. One, two. Pull around here. A lot of production. Maybe pull some from here. This is a highly defensible spot. Holy Toledo. Like, I can entrench in here and it'll never get me out. But I've decided I need this iron, so, and I can produce all kinds of things out of this if I make this iron. The fight. Must be down there, right? There. Alright, needs an order. Well, I'm thinking I'm probably gonna settle. One, two, three. Else. I'm here, I get that, I get sugar. Am I destroying a sugar by going on it? Good. Could be. I'm here. One, two, three, I miss it. No, cannot happen. Must get it. Maybe I settle here. If I settle here, I get one, I get wine. Here, I get one, two, three. I won't get that wine if I settle here. I get these two wines. I get these two sugars. I get metal, like, very quickly. I get some truffles. That's the spot. Okay. But that's the spot. What's the first place I'm gonna... let's get a guy up here. Well, actually, get over it. tired of listening to him. Where should my other guy start working? This is all because I wanted to get that. I think. Okay, where is Ethiopia? We're gonna have to start moving our ships there. Hopefully they can be attacked from Ethiopia's over here. Should be. Is that you?
Quando ne mettaccio?
Alright, so that's Ethiopia. Holy crap, look how he's entrenched in here. So, I can't attack him from the water. I've really got to explore this. What is this place here? Is this Africa? Holy crow, Africa's big. I've got to get in there, see what the hell is going on. It's having a field day in there. Alright, what are you gonna do? What have we decided? Pikemen gotta take those guys out. I'm gonna settle here. This makes a lot of sense, I think. Yeah, just for the iron alone. Settle here. You're gonna connect this, you're gonna connect that. You betcha. Absolutely. I go right here. Now, you're escorting this guy. Do your job. You continuing to run around here. Push him down. You keep pushing up. I wasn't afraid of him, just every time I go near him, I lose my turn. Okay, you need to hold up. Looks like you settle. Done. So, you're gonna hold. You're gonna hold. You're just gonna stay pretty until I settle this spot. What the hell is going on over here? What are you doing? Maybe attacking. Indian Ocean. Manila. Cool. From Manila. Through here? Okay. Went around the top. happens when I go in there? A hell of a lot, eh? No one I can attack. So what's the scout doing here? He's just wandering around. They've got a worker too. Oh boy. So just keep walking. Let's stand here. Take my settler. I guess what this guy needs to do is build a road back to Washington.
Min vän, det är min övertygelse att den uppgörelse kan gagna både mitt och ert folk.
No open borders, but do you want marble?
Min vän, det är min övertygelse att den uppgörelse kan gagna både mitt och ert folk.
Can you give me more gold?
Min vän, det är min övertygelse att den uppgörelse kan...
Seems good. I feel like I'm losing my way here. I was heading out here to claim this. I'm not taking it now. I really need to be preparing to attack. Just announced Denmark. This is a really good settlement site. I probably should be... Oh, there's iron here. Actually, there's a lot of iron here. Iron. 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 And before my empire has commenced an attack in Brussels, I assure you this is not on purpose, and I hope this is not served to drive us apart. It's Brussels. Well, I don't look like Brussels is, friends. Irrational. They're pretty screwed up right now. Need to buy them out. Get them later. Oh. That's nice of you. Belgrade, where are you? I think we're gonna be able to get you to my capital. I'm kind of an island, but I could try to give you money. Well, first of all, let's pledge to protect you. Then, try to give you money. Can I give you another gift? Five more? Well, let's see how well that does for a while. I'm not happy with those guys, so I don't mind if they're attacking. Okay, can you wait a sec? Because I want to settle. Alright. Hastings. It's not Hastings, this is Texas? Oh yeah, I forgot there was going to be oil here, I guess, later on, eh? This kind of looks like Texas. That'd be Texas. I have no idea. I wonder where oil's going to show up. But, this is Florida, that's New Orleans, this would be Dallas. That's what we'll call it. Dallas. What are we gonna make? Well, I need to get there. Can I buy a tile? Sure can. Let's get some things cooking here. Speeding the growth of the city territory. Pretty important. So let's start with that. And let's get these guys busy. Tap into that. You tap into that. You get the hell out of here. What are you doing here? You are going to fortify. Now, what are these two guys going to do? It's an interesting problem. I don't even need to start harassing these guys. I want this guy to come up here. I want you to head up there. I want you to stay with him. There we go. Bring this up a little bit. Alright, what can he do? Can't do anything, can he? No. Take him out. Vanilla.
Hello.武勇の誉れ高き貴殿にご挨拶を申し上げたく、さらに公正かつ公平なる連携を心よりお願い申し上げまする。I like you.先に進め。Let's
get some embassies going here.
よかろう。進めよ。Would
you like Wales? Well.
いずれまたの機会にでも。
Okay. Oh. Oh, Fuji. Okay. Good for me. Okay. That's Manila, but I really should head into here. Hong Kong! Hello, Hong Kong. Alright. Okay, where am I? Oh yes, coming around the mountain. So I don't think there's anything. Okay. Take you out. Here. Galley. It's Galley, okay. So you're all healed up. So you just if I upgrade you for 20 gold. Okay. That was probably one of the guys getting to that. Hey, what's going on here? Be done. You have a catapult. Some knights. What can I do with these knights? My friends. They're not. But you wanted me to get rid of barbarians. Alright, so let's go see what your problem is. I hope you don't get mad. Now you might as well what, start building a road? What's a road cost me? I should probably connect them. So to just build the road there to here. You are in South America, so let's keep going up here. Just clearing out some of this stuff, right? Have we met?
Aloha pumehana ho'omika I ia oe ke hoa. O au o kamehameha, kumo I o ke ialala ni moku.
Sounds good. My experience with you, though, is a little different. Okay.
Ke ho'olohe nei au.
Let's get some embassies going here. And that going. Then see.
Maika'i.
Don't want anything.
A oia, e ho'omau aku.
All right, then. Fine. So I think I almost know the world now. Oh, oh, something must have happened. Something must have happened. Come on, tell me what happened. Looks like he got something. I know, but I'm trying to help them with the problem, right? I better kill him up. What's going on here? This is his holding point here, so just to stay there. You. Just gonna go check out over here. It's a bit of a mess. Guys can blow away, right? Japanese. Here. Polynesian, Siamese. Here. Went on his territory. Didn't mean that, buddy. Back on out. Yeah, I'll fix that. I said I'll fix that. Okay. Aw, oh, crap. I'm starting all over again. It's a long battle there. Right, what was he doing? He's trying to get back on here. And he can't do anything. He does want to protect this guy. There. No, 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 no. You have a role. You're going. You're going. Panama City. Make friends. You are following him. Okay. Can try to take these guys out. Not going very well. You. Some Incas here. No, 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 no. These guys are trespassing. I gotta do something about it. Where am I? Trespassing in Europe. Europe, Europe. So we're up here. Where am I? This world is awfully big. Okay, I was looking for barbarians. I was trying to help. Okay. Okay. So I haven't checked out what's going on down here. Coast. We do.
Da, you, Madame Bideri.
Want something?
Good das.
Sure, you can use some whale. Sure.
Like, give me no, seven. Hake.
Seven?
Sun Yan Doi.
Good job. So, he's gotten all the way down here. Well, isn't that interesting? He's a ship of the line. Probably take him out. And I would do that because... not sure.
Hey, mai! E pai na pu ka po e o kaua?
No. Probably doesn't know what I'm up to down here. Where are you located? Where are you located? Yeah, I don't mind. Yeah, I don't mind touching and protect. We are now allies. What do they give me? Okay. Who are you? Oh, no, no. Okay. Up here. Keep attacking. I'm pushing. I'm not gonna be able to get through that one. You guys upset about it? Under a trade route. Well, it can be arranged. What's that gonna do? Alright, my scout's kinda done his thing. So, why don't I just set him to heal? And now I gotta promote someone. You're a worker? Pull him up. Can you? Oh. Alright. busy here. Alright. He's upset about something. He's afraid, but... it's barbarian problems. So where is his barbarians? What's he having problems with? I don't see them. Are they over here? I'm gonna get mad again. Just stay there. One more turn. Going. Doing pretty well here for the city. Washington, doing good. Yeah, you're doing well. What do we got here? We got a farm. Got a pasture. We got a pasture. Probably going like crazy. Probably make you very production focused, but it's not gonna matter. So what are we gonna get him doing? Try to connect him with the road. Get up here. Partnership. Who wanted it? Florence. What did Florence want? Did Florence want that? Florence. What do they want? Barbarians? Well, they don't want a trade route. So I guess I'm gonna go to the highest bidder here. Lisbon gives me 16 because I'm science. Doesn't seem like good to me. They get more science than they use. And give me. Change what city he goes to? Ah. So let's try home city. Can I make him the home city? Like Washington. My other guy. You better hang around there. Inca. Much good here. Came up to Japan. And interesting problem here. Old stage here. Absolutely running away with it. Still not catching the Shuhans. Well, I guess that'd be my first priority. Okay, I think after this turn, I'm gonna stop. So this turn complete. Look at that for me. peace in the world. Okay, let's make some mine here. Blow this guy out. Okay. These guys keep pushing down. Still trying to free him. Shoehorns. Take it. Give them anything. Okay, Washington. Cargo ship. Panama. Nevada. Levanta. Alright, let's check out this Levanta here. Want Levanta. Levanta. They want you to generate a great by barbarians, yeah. But Panama City. Trade route. Okay, so let's get. This gives me more though. This gives me more. No waste of half the city yet. Now, comes out. Let's hang out here. And next turn. Gonna do this thing. No. It's done. Let's go blow someone up. Let's blow someone up. Send him out here. Okay, so we're gonna end our turn there.